Yeah, God gives you the strength to see life. Actually, this whole attack, scandals, love affairs, abuses on me is a very nice way to filter and get only tyagis around me. See, only people who have tyaga can see the larger vision and still feel secured about me in their life, their life with me. See, they feeling secured about me, they feeling secured that I will win in this whole war, and they feeling secured that they have a place in my life, and they feeling secured I have place in their life. All these multiple levels of feeling secured will happen only if you have a very high level of tyaga. Paramashiva is filtering and collecting the base material, foundation material for this Kailasa. That is what he is doing. Last 6 months, that's what he is doing. He is building Kailasa's foundation so strong. He is collecting all the tyagis. You see, to be with me in Kailasa now, you need multi layers of strong feeling secured. That comes only if you have an intense tyaga. You feeling secured that I will win in this whole war. Actually, with the grace of Paramashiva and protection of Kalabhairava, I already won the war. Second, you feeling secured that you have place in my life. Third, you feeling secured you have place in Kailasa. Fourth, you feeling secured that I have place in your life. I am that important for you. Even going through all this insecurity, you want to live around me, with me. You have such a strong love for me. So all these layers of feeling secured will happen only if you are a, if your tyaga is very high level, high degree of tyaga. And that high degree of tyaga automatically makes you a different metal altogether. Now you are qualified for Kailasa. Now you are qualified for Kailasa. This is what Paramashiva was playing and is playing for last 6 months. Because by the Shivaratri, Paramashiva is taking the Kailasa to the next level. Very auspicious. Paramashiva is giving a very auspicious positive breakthroughs for me and the Kailasa and for all of us. It has already started. This Shivaratri, I'll be revealing the information to the whole world, more details. It's already started with the grace of Paramashiva. This positive breakthrough, highest breakthrough, needs highly committed tyagis. I tell you, see, like how you live in your life. If somebody is okay level trustworthy, some 10% trust, you give them the 10 rupee worth job. If somebody is 50% trustworthy, you give them that 50% trustworthy job, that level job. If somebody is very high trustworthy, then you invest all your powers on them. Understand, Paramashiva does the same thing. He tests our tyaga. Then he puts his own resources on us and manifests himself through us. It tests our tyaga. Last 6 months, you are testing the tyaga of multiple disciples, devotees. Organizers, in every level, everyone, sannyasis, he was testing the tyaga. He was seeing who all are, what kind of metal they are made of. How many of them passes these layers of tests? First feeling secure that I will win in this whole war. Second, feeling secure I will make Kailasa successful happen. Third, feeling secure that they will have place in my life. Fourth, feeling secure they will have place in Kailasa. Fifth, feeling secure, do they have so much of love for me and commitment for me to be with me even after going through so much of insecurity? All this tyaga test Paramashiva was doing, is doing. I tell you, the greater the tyaga test, greater the reward for you. Greater the tyaga test you pass, the greater the reward for you. Because he's deciding where to keep you in his life, as part of his life.